Hello again, Dr. McBach with more Mega Man C4 by Elsoft. Take down Ringman. I predict that the stage is going to be very much like it was. Pretty much like it was, except with glitches. Oh boy. The stage is Glitch City. What the blue blazes is the blue bomber doing? This is so weird. This is too weird. At least that ladder works. I don't know why some ladders are working properly and others aren't. I'm losing my cool, man. These platforms are unpredictable. Like I said, you did something wrong. I just did something wrong. Don't ever let the, power-ups hit the ground. That's a good way not to lose them. Well, it didn't activate until it was like halfway through. I don't get this. My confusion is just like an unending constant. Green guy. I have no flash stopper, so I have to do things the hard way, which is the way I want to do them. I mean, calling it the hard way is in itself kind of ridiculous. Not really anything hard about it. My aim is too good. Hey, what you got for me? Help? I don't need help. No, to be fair, there's not really much I do need. I can handle pretty much anything else that comes. Not too much difficulty. Oh, I don't like these, though. Ooh, but they seem so far to be fairly non-glitchy. Those ones worked just fine. The constellation in the background that I'm supposed to be aware of? Okay, what the hell is going on there? I have no idea what that was. The graphics did not match my expectations. Okay, I'm through. All is semi-good. Not all. It's not all good because I have to fight Ringmare. And we all know how good I am at fighting Ringmare. That was accidentally expert. I don't think you can be. No, I don't think you can be accidentally expert. It was just accidental. Alright. Let's get on, get my ring boomerang, and go to, Brightmare. Brightmon! Don't turn out the lights. Leave the lights on as long as possible. I do like this stage, though. I'm probably gonna continue to like it because it's not gonna be that changed. You faked me out there a little bit, Grasshopper! I could use a little bit of health, so... why not? I'll tell you why not, because I'm gonna lose it all! Or maybe not. Maybe I'll be drilling... drilling the villain. Like it wasn't anything to worry about. Hey, this is just kind of sudden energy spam. It's either gonna take me down to death, hopefully not. Baboom! Badoomba! Just kind of not saying anything of any note here. Why is my dog Baloo? Also, Magman has Dive Man colors right now. Trigger it early! No! How did I survive that? What? Once again, I question what you're asking of me. Ah. That went from kind of okay to being kind of completely messy. Again, it's design decisions that I do not consider to be very good. Also, I can't tell which of these is gonna drop and which isn't. Oh! That was one I had to destroy. Apparently, Lights Out is harder to achieve than it looks. Alright. Made it through. I guess using the Rain Flush was the way to go. I no longer have access to a full bar of Brightman's weakness, but not like I need that. Hmm. misjudged. Trying to go for not having, not triggering his flash stopper, but I didn't quite. Oh well, doesn't matter. It's all done. And that's all the Robot Masters. Next time we'll start taking on Dr. Cosmic. See if there's any significant changes to his stages. My guess, probably not. Anyway, that's all for me for now. Until then, this is Doc. I'll see you later.